Antarctica.
No way. Shit. Why are you gonna use Sombra? That's probably the stupidest thing you can do. You don't even know how to play her. We're gonna lose this and not get any loot boxes. I'm gonna use my wife.
Cheers, love.
Three, two, one. We have no healer, we have no... Yeah, but you're using Mei, right? Oh my god, dude, I haven't played this in so long. I don't even remember how to use Tracer. Hey, I got a Mei up in here. Shit. Dude, I can't fucking... This is... It's been so long. Oh my god, and my sensitivity. I... See, if you didn't use Sombra... I almost got that, almost got their Hanzo. I need to like lower my sensitivity, dude. I couldn't aim at anyone.
Cheers, love.
I have it now. What a rogue! I have it set to 75. They just use the same characters again. Hell yeah. What'd you do? You were in a trap, fool. Calm down. I got their junk rat. Oh no! And then I stepped in his trap and I died. You got this, Paul. It's just a Hanzo. What? Okay. I got two of them, so. Or well, helped. Was Sombra cool? I really want to use her, but. I'm gonna play with my wife for a while. British chicks.
Cheers, love!
Three, two, one. Fight. Match point.
You can't. Soldier 76 is the only one. What the hell? That junk rat messed me up. Did you die? I'll heal. Oh, they ganged up on you. It's okay. We lost.
Play of the game.
You have to hold it weird to charge it. Oh, just pull the cord and like hold it in your left hand. That's all I ever did. Like I pulled it tight to where the plug part was like pulling down. And then I would just hold it. I always had my Xbox like elevated too. I know. So our first win on that mode we get.
Arriving at Eco Point, Antarctica.
I am.
Select your hero.
Because you're probably already including your audio. I don't know. Get on to my stream and see if I can hear you. For real? Shit, I just used my recall. Probably the stupidest time.
Yeah. Enemy eliminated.
Dude. Who are you using? Roadhog again or Genji? Ay. I suck. I need to play Overwatch more. It's one of my favorite games, but I never play it. Is it just you versus that guy now? Who is it, May? Oh no. Oh wow. Damn, dude, so close. That was her ultimate. I'm gonna try. Beeper. If I can hear you or not in my stream. Oh.
Death. 3,
it's got a delay.
1. Fight.
That's how I watch the chat to talk to people. What happened?
Enemy eliminated.
Where you at, May? I got May. And I just collected some souls. Oh, I see him. Junkrat. Oh, cool. Finally.
Score.
That's annoying. I hear myself 10 seconds later.
Select your hero.
You should. It's like you're like either good with Hanzo or you suck. I have my moments with him, but most of the time I suck.
Death.
Yeah, so when you aim in, pull like the whatever trigger it is, left trigger, I don't know what the hell, like LB or RB or whatever for the scatter arrow, and then it, when it hits the wall, it breaks into like a shitload. Then the other one reveals the enemies when they get near it, so you can see them through the wall. A Roadhog. They always do that. I'm gonna have their Junkrat. There we go. Or not their Junkrat. There we go. Fire. Yeah. Want that loot box.
2-1. Select your hero.
My thing keeps saying one viewer, no viewer, and I don't know if it's me. Someone keeps coming in and leaving.
Death. 3, 2, 1, fight. Match point.
Right. Oh, they have a Zyra. I know. Oh no, they're Junkrat cop. Or not Junkrat, damn it. Roadhog. Snipe that fool. Hey, Angel, when you see them have a bubble, don't shoot them. I'm probably gonna lose this one because Zarya's ridiculous. If they know how to use her. And you can run up walls. Were you aiming in?
Score 2-2. Select your hero.
You have to jump and then let go and then hold it. Or no, you should be able to just hold it, I think. I don't use him enough. But it's different than Genji. Yes, a little. I think if you get near it and just hit A, he'll run up it, or I can't remember. It's like the same shit, but it's slightly different. And don't shoot anyone when they're bubbled, because that just makes the dike more powerful. I'm behind him. Where is she? Shit! God dang it, dude. I already used my wraith. Hopefully. Yes! I don't hear you in my stream. I hear myself, so I know it's being first win of the day. After what, 3 games? Oh, that's only 2? Settings. Oh, broadcast party chat. I want to try.
Oh, I got a yellow. The fuck is this? I got a young Hanzo skin.
I got a purple and a yellow. Got a, oh wow, I got an emote for Genji. Voice line for Anna. A yellow Pharah skin. And a victory pose for Sombra.
I wonder if you could still buy those.
Can we play?
Skins.
You can't play versus AI in a group. I want to try Sombra, but I don't want to. Quick play is unavailable while in a group. What? Oh, I just don't think I can pick anything because I'm not the leader.
AI
play? Oh, versus AI.
Versus AR and
I'm not worried about that. What the hell? We can play with other people?
Yeah.
Everything
versus AI. Versus AI.
And everyone.
Oh, we're skirmishing.
What is this? the shield?
Be right back.
Oh. I need to, like, do the training for her. What is RB? Oh, what did I throw?
The teleport. You hit RB again to teleport to where you threw your nade.
Okay. Man, LT, what is that? Like a shield?
No, or is that's her hacker. That's her hacker thing. And then LB is her LB's her invisible.
I might need this later.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can look at their damn effects or whatever, their abilities.
See you later.
You can hack the health things and everything.
Yeah.
Pretty dope.
Watch the video on.
Damn, she is strong.
Much better.
I got her ult. What does her ult do? Ultimate, hack enemies and destroy enemy shields and barriers around you.
See you later.
Oh, you can like hack the person too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got close to him.
It basically is an EMP.
Oh. What kind of game are we looking for? Because this says we're playing skirmish for half an
AI.
hour. Not yet.
See you later.
Good. Okay, that teleport thing's pretty sick.
He vuelto.
Who's Hanzo? Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you just use your ultimate?
Simple geometry. The enemy is here.
Aww, pobrecito.
Aw, oh, man, I can't throw my little teleport thing inside.
What the fuck? I'm gonna hack this. Health. What happens if they pick up the health? It doesn't do anything now?
No, it goes faster.
What do you mean?
The health regenerates faster.
Even if an enemy picks it up? How many guys are we playing against? Two?
Traveling to Molskaya Industries.
You should just buy the damn game. Instead of waiting on Blizzard's generosity.
Select your
to let you play for a few
traveling
days.
Traveling to Valskaya Industries. Her machine pistol is strong.
It really is. Because she just came out. She's new, so no one on Wednesday.
And everyone.
Wednesday is when the update
thing
came
looks
out.
Like an MP7.
So.
I grow tired of waiting.
My ultimate is charging.
My EMP is charging.
charging. My EMP is charging.
Gracias.
No, I'm good.
My ultimate is charging.
Do you have enough?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Hold down.
Yeah, I'll have a little more. I'm gonna start getting the jitters.
My ultimate is charging.
My EMP is charging.
Clearing the area.
Got you.
I don't have a skin for her. God dang it.
Greetings.
My ultimate is charging.
Five,
four. This is just for his AI.
Yeah, 60 rounds in this thing?
One. Yeah.
Attack on this. Capture objective A.
Why is that guy running so fast? When you go invisible, is it? Do you run faster? Oh. Damn. Wow! That Bastion screwed me up. Dude, for AI, these... How did he even see me? I was invisible, though.
Because they're AI?
Maybe I just ran out. It's true.
Gotcha.
You got put to sleep by Anna. Anna shot you with a... her thing. Knocks you out.
See you
Holy
later.
Hell! I just got messed up by their Zenyatta. I'm gonna change the tracer. I'm not gonna. I don't wanna die from freaking AI.
Oh shit.
Cheers, love. Cavalry's here. I love Tracer so much. Oh my god! I don't know if it's my sensitivity. I'm being raped. By a computer. It's not even a real player.
Oh my god, really?
Where you get put to sleep?
Yeah.
That's kinda weird.
Nice. Whatever Farrah did that.
See, they hacked his health, so what happens if you grab the health?
I don't know. Nothing?
Nothing you can't? You can't grab it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Fucking Bastion would get Bastion. Us all right when we're about to cap that shit. Bastion's aim is ridiculous. What the fuck?
It's AI.
I know.
There's no human error at this point. We're fighting the very computers we have created in life. And we cannot win.
Bastion's dead.
Like Skynet in this bitch. Hmm?
Skynet? No.
Skynet's Terminator. Terminator.
Terminator?
Skynet. They make all the Terminators and then the Terminators turn on them. Arnold. Well, just watch like the first two. Those two are the best. The new ones are all stupid. They don't even have Arnold in them, and TV if he is in them, he's like CGI. Too. I don't know why he's not in movies. He's not the governor anymore. He's still buff. But he's like 70. Donald Trump's 70. And he's just fat with weird hair.
60 seconds remaining.
But he's rich, so... If I had $4 billion, I wouldn't care what I looked like. Oh no, where did I get? I got hacked. I couldn't move.
I got punched to death.
Really? Mm. Oh my god, dude, we can't even cap this against AI. Oh, yeah. Well, not always. You'd be surprised at how many people don't make errors.
Oh my god.
Man. At least I have
EMP
golds.
Bastion, and he still was able to fucking, like, just headshot.
Really?
With a little SMG, yeah. You can't use skills when you get EMP'd, and I EMP'd him, and he just used his little SMG thing.
Hey, at least you got the play of the game. Really?
I thought so.
Wow.
I guess the AI can like you.
They really like me. I'm at 9. I didn't even know you can go up that high.
I had gold medals and everything, and I didn't get a card. Well, not in objective time, but.
Give me 1 second.
Me too. I have to pee. Good. That was our chat now. To the bathroom. I did 232 last night, and I didn't poop or nothing. 229. I had an Atkins. You scared me, I thought I was in trouble. I know. I lost a lot of weight at home, but I've been hovering around.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
I like your scale. Shows the number. Oh no. Wow, I got lucky. I just ran off the side of the map, not paying attention, but I landed on the smallest ledge and didn't die.
Select your hero.
What is this, Paul? AI again?
No, quick play.
Oh wow, you can't select, you can't double up in quick play anymore?
Oh.
Well, I can't play as Sombra or anything. Or. Yeah, wow. They're grayed out. Like McCree, Genji, Sombra, Reaper. Oh wow, really? No tanks, no.
I'm not one for
Angel, stop fighting with her.
Got some bomb ass pussy, that's what you need to get.
For real, he's so angry.
Hey. Thanks. Thank you. ¿Qué onda?
Thanks.
Attackers Hola. Incoming in 30 seconds.
Oi! This is no time for standing around.
My ultimate is charging.
Hi!
Ho and ha.
My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
Who's slow?
Been over here.
Oh, we've been waiting.
Soldier 76.
I got the Reaper.
Damn
and
it.
The Roadhog. He lit. Who's Bastion? Eva. Need health.
That hurt.
Oh man. Zenyatta. Who? Huh?
Well, that just happened.
Someone wants to buy your elite. It's her boyfriend. You find out who it was? Does she even speak English? I can tell. Angel, who's texting?
Pass into the iris.
Whoever's texting her, just tell him to press 2 for Spanish so that she knows what the hell he's saying. Who?
He dropped the
ball. Oh, D.Va?
Junkrat.
Oh. Wow, I just recalled to the point where I had no health to begin with. No health around here? What the hell? Oh. Yana just hit me. Who? Who are you playing as, Ingo? Oh my god.
And She's back in the game.
I do. Damn it. Roadhog died right when I threw my bolt. Get the hell out of here, D.Va. Your shit's so inaccurate from that far. I don't know why she's even trying. Really? Now they switched to Tracer? I swear to God, dude, if we have a Roadhog on our team, they end up switching to a Roadhog. If there's a Tracer, they end up switching to the Tracer. Junkrat too.
Dumbass. She just killed herself.
Who?
Tracer, she stuck me and she like stayed around. She didn't recall or anything.
Dude, where are we about to lose? Dude, their Tracer sucks. It's fine because she's annoying as hell, so. The range, my APM. Genji, I need some health, dude. Hey, Soldier 76, how about you throw down your shit? God dang it.
Heroes,
experience tranquility.
Well, that just happened.
I've got you in my sights.
That was a waste of my ult. Wow,
they got so many people.
That was such a waste. That shield doesn't last forever, D.Va. Really?
Ooh, I don't know how I got out of that.
I was looking at like the BlizzCon cosplayers. There's so many Mercies and so many Tracers.
No Zyras?
Not that I saw. I didn't go through the whole album. I shared it last night. Because there's a dude. Well, you've never played WoW, but. Some guy dressed up as a Grommash Hellscream. He's like this orc. And the dude, it is freaking spot on. Like, I don't know how the hell he made that shit look so good. So I shared it and tagged Kaylin, but I'll tag you in.
Damn it.
And then, Lise, that chick, the redheaded chick that I saw in Vegas, she had the G35, and a GTR and an ISF and shit. Mm-hmm. I know you know who she is. I told you about her, sugar, but you played as a Mercy and ended up winning one. They'd be spot on, too. And then her friend was the Devil Mercy. Mm-hmm. They both got pulled up on stage. And they're in that album. Ooh. I want to go to a BlizzCon. I just don't want to spend like fucking $200.
We win! We did it, Kyle.
Thank God. Yeah, but it was just a quick... I just killed their tracer. Dude, I am like almost dead. What time are we going over there? Whenever? Okay.
Play of the game.
Yeah. Where are you? As long as they don't know that I'm here. Just a silver? Who had the most eliminations? Did you pop?
Oh no, I had 26. No.
So did I. Six and 10. I think I'm level 90 now. Damn. Oh my god. I'm about to get my 91 wings soon. Well, not about to, but... Where did Angel go? I just realized he's not here.
Oh no.
Is my AP?
I wonder if Sombra is inspired by Watch Dogs 2.
Why? Because she's a hacker. Has a shaved.
No, because she came out around the same time.
Dome piece. Oh.
I'm going to win!
I don't know. I doubt it because she's been a character in the miniseries like a while.
Oh.
Like since it came out. Always like act against the good guys.
The destruction caused by the Omnitrix.
Still don't know who all of them are.
It reminds me of home.
Attack commences in 30.
But no one ever knew what she looked like. All it had was that, like when she hacks the health.
The skull?
Yeah, the little skull. That's all they saw.
Try not to.
And then finally, Blizzard released her in a mini, like an episode. There's only a Genji on the point.
Time to raise my APM. APM door never done.
Taking the objective. A little help would be appreciated.
Oh my god, I hate her.
What?
I love Tracer, but I hate Tracer. Oh wow, these guys are.
The payload.
Hey, Mercy, where's some heals? Thank you. Boost my power, not just heal me. Where'd she go? There she is. Oh, Roadhog. He was the only one I killed, but whatever. Worse.
What?
What happened?
Oh, damn, Lucy. Like, double punch. Time to raise my
APM. Yeah, where's our Mercy? These guys are jacking me up. And their Bastion has a... Oh, lit. Mercy heals. Oh my god. Dude, take out their dang diva. Thank you. Nice one, Tracer. Paul, you know how D.Va's mech comes in like a Titanfall thing?
Yeah.
Tracer was standing right in front of me when I called it in and it killed her.
Really?
Yeah. She was already dead, but right when it hit the ground, I mean, like, she had, I don't know how much health, but not much. And then right when it hit the ground, she died. That was pretty funny.
Tracer just jumped off.
I have my ult. Wait until we get in that room, though. Like a blast of the car. Oh, wow. You should be at peak performance levels. She's boosting my damage. Mercy. Oh my god. Oh shit. I can't get more than a 7. It seems. I got a 7 kill streak and then I died, and then I just got another 7 and I died. Let's drop the beat. I think whenever I do a charity thing for Twitch, I'm gonna do Overwatch. Because you can't get viewers otherwise. Hey, wow! Got butt rigged from all angles. The Tracer's worse than me with her ult. Oh, Mercy.
No!
Really? Oh my god, dude.
Oh, when you turn invisible, it shows who has low health.
Hack them.
Nerf this!
I got someone with it. I don't know who. I'm dead. Oh, nope. Yeah, dude, I just killed the tracer again with my mech. That's lit. I didn't know you could do that. Out behind you, soldier 76.
Time to raise my APM.
Shit.
Oh, died by Bastion.
Bastion doesn't even seem. Oh shit. Dead. I'm gonna die for sure. And my mech. He gets it fast, though. At least her bar fills up quick.
I'm too young to die.
The fog. Really?
Nice. Now show them.
What happened?
Time to raise my
game. Yeah. Yeah, I know it's like real music too. It's like his live bit, right? His face scan is like the best in the entire game. It looked just like him. Oh, sick. I blocked Roadhog's thing with my... Really? If it's anything like the dunk contest, I'm good on that. I'm not gonna compete. Almost have my ult again. Wait till they all get out here. Dang it. Dead for sure. We're so close, and we have no time. Really?
Payload's on its way. EMP activated.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, boy! Victory. What's good?
Victory. Are you showering?
Yeah.
Dude, I got her sex pose. Sweet, that's a nice house next to me. You have the best view ever. Yeah. Your view back there is almost like mine and Paul's view. Just houses and the fence and then the mountains in the back. Pretty here. Right, because of your what? Gay headset.
I don't hear an echo.
Oh, I got a loot box.
I hear it's fine. I hear it's
fine. Dude, I don't know how this controller is still on. Arriving at watch point. Because when you gave it to me, you said it never charged. It would never charge for me. And it's literally, I've had it on since when? Like 8.
Hmm.
The icon, though, just says that it's charging. It doesn't say that it's dying or anything.
Maybe it's like super overcharged and just like infinite energy.
Could be. Do defense healers? No.
Wireless charging?
No healers.
I'll be watching over you. Thank you.
Yep.
Hey.
Greetings.
Hey.
Those afterglows though, nigga.
What's your mic monitoring at? Because if you have it turned up loud or whatever, the microphone might be picking it up or something.
Hello.
I don't know then.
Attackers.
I'm on that Turtle Beach game. Okay. I just want Astros or something so I don't have to use a second controller. And I want to buy another controller now because I can't use my wired one like I should be able to. I don't know what the hell happened in my suitcase, but this button sticking is annoying. Doesn't really matter on Overwatch since it's just A is a jump. Hey, I can give people damage. Wow. Right when I switched to health, you just died instantly. Yeah. That was... And then I did too. Damn. Oh, this stupid McCree. I swear. Don't know if I have someone watching me or if it's me. My iPad's not on.
Who is that?
Symmetra. Symmetra's skin, or not her skin, her Bray. Just says, is like a talk bubble and it says sorry. Yeah, come on. Come on, dude.
I'm here.
Thank you, Kyle.
You're welcome. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Oof. Did you pull her out of the air?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah.
You know how I do with my fucking chains, boy?
Dude, I was watching a streamer the other day play, he was playing competitive, and he was in platinum. Oh my god. Those guys are insane. I'm kinda glad that I'm not a platinum.
I'm almost in platinum.
I don't even think I'm in the 2000s yet. Why do you guys keep buying him Play-Doh if all he does is eats it?
Hey.
Hello.
What, like the salty dough? I'm still the only healer and I'm sucking. I'm gonna be Lucio. I should be Anna. I'm pretty decent with Anna, but at least they haven't made it past the first checkpoint. I just got hacked. I just can't do my ult. Oh, and the other shit. Damn it. Hate it.
Oh, they've reduced the amount of, things they have. Hmm? They reduced the amount of, checkpoints.
Yeah, because this one was so damn long, no one ever won.
I won. Not fast. not past the first checkpoint, because I remember the first checkpoint was under the bridge.
Yeah, that's true.
So I was like, what are you talking
but
about?
But actually, I would think it would be better with the more checkpoints. Because then the timer would reset more. Because then you would have more of a chance to win. Unless they just made the map shorter in general or something. Because they're already at the second one now. No, it's the same.
Yeah, it's the same.
Damn, dude. I suck so bad at healers. So Google accepted me for AdSense already, and I have no videos posted on my new YouTube channel. So I don't know how I got accepted, but I'll take it. Now I can monetize them. And Twitch is connected to my YouTube. So, oh my god, dude. And I have it set to archive. So now, once I'm done with the stream, it puts it onto my channel. And then I can click it and export it to YouTube automatically. And then once it's on YouTube, then it puts the ads in it. And I make money.
Nice.
Obviously, the more views, the better. But I just post it on Facebook and shit or something.
Oh,
and hopefully do some. I signed up for Extra Life Gaming, so that'd be cool.
I'm just getting started.
24-hour streams. Raise money for Extra Life, hopefully get viewers. Get a damn job in the meantime. Damn it, dude, they won. So somehow getting rid of the checkpoints made it easier.
Maybe they made the payload move faster?
Maybe. I remember, like, dude, like, every freaking, like, 10 games I would play on this, like, there would be one win. No one ever won. I was also healing and not doing a very good job, so. Oh my god, that guy's got 4 stars.
Wow.
There, I was looking at, Overwatch. You know what that site's called? Master Overwatch or something like that?
I don't know.
It's like a log. Like, it follows Xbox, follows PS4 and PC. Mm-hmm. And then... supposed to have everyone's stat, but I searched you, I searched me. And there was nothing. But it says that it can't find us. But I did the... I filtered it by the highest level. And there's a guy on PC or Xbox, one of them, who is a level 1,400 something.
Wow.
So he's reached rank 100 14 fucking times.
Doesn't that change a thing to like gold or whatever? Or silver or something?
Yeah, I think every 10 it changes the color or something like that.
I'm not used to state of the art.
Or every 5.
Yeah. That's ridiculous though. Like,
I know. Like, how do you, like, I love the game. It's definitely one of my faves, but I'm not gonna,
they expect us to play this way too much.
Yeah. Like, he's probably a streamer or something though, and like, it's League of Legends and then Overwatch. So, like, on Twitch, it's like League of Legends usually on average has like 50,000 streamers, and Overwatch on average, from what I've seen, is like 40,000. So it's like, that's a lot of fucking people playing.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what people want to see, so if they're streaming, then Might as well. This dude the other day though, I was watching his he was on
Mercy Float? I didn't know.
What do you mean?
Like she floats. Like if you,
he's
if
just
you
not
hold A
on
after
ground.
You jump, she floats.
I think I like did it slower. Once, I never paid enough attention. Need health.
Gotcha.
Where are you?
I'm gonna hack this. There you go.
Feeling much better.
Oh wow.
Shit. How am I detected? What does that mean? Oh wow. I just got fucked up. That damn scatter. Shit, dude, god damn. I feel like so stupid, but this TV is like fucking me up.
What do you mean?
It's like a 45. Like I'm closer than like it's closer than sitting like on your bed, like here on TV, but it was like if when you sit all the way up against your headboard in your TV, like that's what it looks like. So it's like I'm used to my 65. So obviously. I just hacked their somber. Why can't I rehack this health? Like, you can't.
Guess you can't overwrite her hacks.
Heroes never die. That would be cool if we could. I don't know how I'm still getting fucked up when I'm invisible and, like, it keeps saying detected. I don't know how I get detected. I wonder if it's Hanzo.
Probably with Hanzo's thing.
Yeah, his arrow. I only have 2 eliminations and 3 deaths. I'm not. I don't want to be one of those guys. Does bad. And then doesn't change. Fucks it up for everyone else. We haven't even made it to the first fight. Just saw someone. Fucking sensitivity, holy shit. Getting used to it more time. Dude, all these healths are fucking hacked. God damn. How about I don't watch my back and you do something? Oh my god. Where are you, Paul? I'm about to die.
Base.
All of the healths fucking have. Oh, this one's not.
30 seconds remaining.
What the f-
Helden sterben nicht.
Wait for me.
No more time to wait. Let's get this done.
Oh my god. I'm getting fucked up, man. I just want my wings, at least.
Play of the game.
Spider-Man troll. First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Ben. Damn, Paul.
What? What?
Oh, the healings. What? I only did 75 healings, supposedly. When I was Lucio, I was always on healing and just doing donuts around everyone. That for sure. No, I would have at least match. Done like a that.
It's not. We're not in competitive. It's not the same match.
Oh yeah, shit. And how do I even do healing?
Because you can heal with Tracer.
Oh yeah, my recalls.
Damn fool! Has it been that long?
No. Just never paid attention.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Every time we play this match, it reminds me of that cartoon. Everyone breaks a thing, does. And then they all switch to Hanzo.
Yeah.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate. Hello.
My ultimate is charging.
My EMP is charging. Attack commences in 20 seconds. My ultimate is charging.
I mean, that is probably like the most accurate Overwatch video I've ever seen. My
tactical oh, yeah. Easily.
My EMP is charging.
Quit scrolling around. So now we can't double up, so no one can
yeah,
switch.
Yeah, I know. To all haunted.
Hello. Hello.
My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
Hello.
2. 1. Attack commences. Capture objective A. Oh, wow. Man, why can't I YY? That's weird.
Why no scope?
Yeah.
I just killed McGree with my hook. He must have been really low health.
Much better.
Oh wow, who's that? McCree? God, I hate his fucking pistol, dude. His accuracy. No damage drop off, no nothing. Oh, dude, I almost hacked their Roadhog. Oh, I got the elimination. Okay, Paul.
It's all up from here.
I should be able to throw her teleport the other side.
Ahorita regreso. See you later.
I should have just hacked everyone, I think. I'm using my ult.
No, I didn't go far enough.
Only got D.Va, but she still used her fucking thing. What the hell is up with that?
It's all up from here.
She was like right in front of me when I used that shit. And then she used her ult. Do you know how long that lasts? Or
no.
EMP thing? Bjorn, wonder what happens if I can hack his turret.
Probably just stop shooting.
It'd be lit if it would like fight them. Ugh.
Always leave yourself a back door. I'm locating.
Let's drop the beat.
This will help.
Initiating. Feeling much better.
How long until you can hack him? Oh, okay.
Like 12 second cooldown or something.
There's got it, but I just hacked this health that's in here right next to the point. They can't use it to their advantage. Their Lucio is like almost dead. Hey Patrick. What's good? Would it help? Fuck man.
Ya estoy lista para ese trago.
I am. Are you including her? Oh wow, we had no defense.
I'm including my audio now. Surprise, hey, motherfuckers. Yeah.
I have no viewers right now, but since I officially like set up on my Twitch with the pictures and buttons, and I got bored the other day, so I went ham on Paul's Photoshop and I made fucking like everything. Legit streamer. No overlay, those cost money.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah. I thought you'd do
it. But it's $5. I'm gonna get the Overwatch one eventually. But $5. But I made like an offline picture. I made a banner. I made a new like stream picture thing.
Save.
Or whatever.
Really?
And oh wow. And then like a donate button, like all kinds of shit. And then I archived. So now every stream I do gets saved to Twitch, and then it automatically uploads it to YouTube, which Google approved me for AdSense, so anyone that watches it on YouTube, I get paid for it. And then...
What the fuck?
I guess that's it.
Yeah,
but I have no viewers because I'm playing Overwatch. all the big streamers play Overwatch, so they get watched more than the nobodies.
Damn, son.
What the fuck? This Roadhog is fucking me up, dude. What? Oh my god. Oh, pretty soon. Grandparent.
Enemy turret destroyed. No respect. Hey, my boy. My boy, the streamer. What's up?
What's good? What the hell? I get viewers on Diablo. Really is.
What the hell? Dope.
Well, because, like, if you look at Twitch, like, on your phone or whatever, and then click Overwatch, there's, like, at any given time, there's, like, 30 to 40,000 people fucking streaming. So.
Yeah.
I have a whopping, like, 8 followers, so no one's gonna fucking watch my ass.
Hey. You wanna know what you should do though? You should just stream a random ass game that no one plays.
That's what I do with Diablo. I mean, people play it, but they don't stream it as much. But like the other day I was streaming, there were only like 400 other people streaming or whatever. Or watching, I don't remember what it was, but I was up to like 37 viewers. But I only got 1 follower out of it, which is kinda gay, but whatever, I'll take it.
Wait, how many viewers?
Oh, now
did
I
you
have a viewer. 37.
Shit. Most I've ever had.
Right
like
now,
20.
There's only 1 person watching. Is that you?
No.
My ultimate is charging. The dragon becomes me.
Are we leaving soon? Oh, or are you putting on makeup? Oh, okay. But when you're done, I will. How about? I'm good. Thank you, though. Oh, wow. What's he doing? The tape. Oh, for his Play-Doh? So that he can eat his Play-Doh in style. You should make him a plate out of Play-Doh and like a fork out of Play-Doh, and then he can eat the Play-Doh with Play-Doh.
Play of the game.
I think I've seen that.
Of course he needs it.
My sister used to go ape shit when her dad bought her a Easy Bake. She was always making us cookies and shit.
Hell yeah, yeah.
Those things
are crazy. Everyone.
I know. Hey, 2 or 3 more games, I'll be 91. Yeah.
Oh yeah. The bug candy.
Now entering the temple of Anubis.
Wait.
I was talking to my mom about something like that last night. Like when I was younger, I had a lamp that didn't have a shade. And then, like, my cousins were over. I don't know what we were doing, but I did something with a pencil because, like, the light bulb was hot. And I tried to use a pencil and it melted the eraser. And then we got the bright idea that if it's hot, you should put water on it. So I dumped water on a bare light bulb and it just exploded. And then we were moving out and my mom was vacuuming and she sucked something up in my room, like a Lego or a rock or something, and it fried the belt. Started smoking and blew the vacuum. I'm surprised she still loves me. Yeah, that's like our old vacuum. Oh, that was just a skirmish. I was wondering what the hell is going on. We got this vacuum like when we first moved in to Montclair. And then it's fine for a while, and then I got Gizmo. And he decided he would chew the cord. So then we were cutting apart like power strips to get the plug. And then they would tear up the carpet, so it would suck up the carpet and clog the vacuum. I was taking that thing apart every time I fucking cleaned the house. And then I got a shop vac. And now that thing doesn't clog at all. Nice. But I need to, like, make a concoction of, I don't know, like vinegar or something and suck it up. Because I sucked up, like, all the cat's shit out of the little litter box and all the dog poop and stuff. Because I could, because it's a shop vac, so fuck it. Now, whenever I use it, it smells like shit. Even with it empty. I'm just gonna suck up some, like, smell good liquid. To get it all through the filter and shit, and then.
Well, why don't you just, like, spray a Febreze continuously? Like, one of those ones that you hold down and just suck it up?
That's true. That's a good idea. Ooh, I should have recalled earlier. I went back. I only got 31. I'm like, I'm about to be dead. Oh, here's one. Much better. Later. Blue viewer. Prime me. Fuck you, Hanzo. Get the hell out of here. You gay ass. What? My viewer is my bot. My chat bot. No. The chat bot for Twitch. So when people join, it's supposed to automatically talk for you. You just go to a website, connect your Twitch to it. Yeah, and I got a donate button. And then it goes to some other... What the hell? I don't know, his character... He left all together. His character was just sitting there. I think he lagged out or something.
He's beaten off.
His character was just sitting there and then that was it. When? Oh, yeah. And she's back in the game. Ahorita regreso. Yeah, I saw that. That's lit. Nah, it's probably got the same speed and damage as the other one, it just looks sick. Kind of table, like one of the little plastic ones? Or like a card table? I've got you in my sights. And Giovanni's strong enough to carry it around? Why does Paul keep leaving? What is...
What the fuck? Better get him on a work coverage to bring you about to have an NFL player.
Seriously, you? How is it? He's two?
Mom.
See you later.
Hi, Paul. What happened? Why did you leave? Five, four, three, the what? Oh. I was wondering because I saw you like running around and then you just stopped like in the middle of nowhere. I was like, oh. Guess he doesn't want to play D.Va. And then you left. That hurt my feelings. For real, dude. He just... should be able to unless it's full. That's why they kick you, so that you don't have a person just sitting there. Then otherwise it becomes unfair. So you get kicked quick. You got like... you probably got like 15 seconds. Like it's real fast. I was playing one time when I got kicked and I sent like a sentence of a text message. I just like replied and looked up and I was back at the home screen. Like, damn! And then it got backfilled, so I couldn't rejoin. There's all these other games, you freaking, like Battlefield, someone can stand there for like 10 minutes, not doing shit, then you get kicked. And then it takes forever to refill that spot. And you can just go right back in. It's like, what the fuck? The Blizzard's like, nah fam, if you're gonna be a dumb shit, you outie, and we find in someone real quick. I hate Pharah. Oh my god.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Oh, you saw that.
I had the fucking weirdest dream. Oh my god, I thought it was real.
Did you dream you were eating ass?
Oh, I was just
thinking, yeah, dude, we're gonna.
I didn't remember going to sleep because I dreamed I was just sitting at my chair at my desk, like, playing games and all that. And then I opened. No, I found a sock. I picked it up, and like $2 $5 bills came out. And they were rolled up.
What?
And they both had coke in them. I was like, what?
Hell yeah.
I was just like, yeah, I was just like, oh shit. Whose are these? And why are they in my room?
Did you drink it?
Yeah.
What the hell skin is that? That thing was sick.
I texted my friend. I was like, hey, look. I was like, hey, look what I got. And then I woke up, I was like, oh, it was only just a dream, dude. Hey, like that Nelly song.
Back to the home screen.
Epic. Thumbs up to that.
I didn't even see all of them, because when I was looking, I saw Lise, so then I went and... messenger. I was like, dude, sick, you're on Blizzard's page. And then I realized like later on that there was so much shit. The Grommash is like one of the best. Yeah, there's a guy Mercy too. No, stop searching. Oh, sick. They changed it finally. Now you can cancel the search without it switching your profile when it's done. A girl Reaper? You see the Reaper with the chick in the pink dress? That one's fucking... is that Reinhardt? Yeah. Damn. Mm-hmm. Nah. Mostly WoW and Overwatch. There's a few Diablos. Well, this bitch is from Diablo. Yeah, that thing's huge. Can you imagine all the foam and shit that you gotta buy for that? That death, Demon Hunter sick. Damn! Did you see the Crusader? Yeah, you probably saw it here. I'll just tag you. This. Fuck. So much work, dude. I do not have the patience. Guys, are you? Where's Elise? And this is Elise. I think she got Best Mercy or something like that. I don't know where her friend was. Maybe her friend didn't make it on here. On what one? Stone?
What the fuck kind of fucking measure of weight is that?
50 stone in pounds. Is 700 pounds.
Leg gains.
Yeah, that shit. They got like shows on TLC and Lifetime. Like, oh, my 800 pound life. Like, nigga, fix your life.
Kill yourself.
I want to find this damn skin. I don't know who it was. This thing was sick. What chick floats? As a, I wonder if it was Sombra. Is it this one, Los Muertos? Yeah, I think it was it. So it's Sombra, 1,000. That's pretty sick. What do I need for Tracer? I have 52 of 65 things for Tracer, but I need her thousands. And then the ones that I can't get in the damn Olympics. I have every spray, every voice line. Oh no, I don't. Not the voice line. There's Halloween and... Damn it. How close? Where? That's pretty sick. Oh, might as well. I think I might just quit playing Overwatch forever now because I'm at 69 hours played. I know. No, I'll keep playing until I hit 420. I'm gonna look at Master Overwatch and see what the, like, the highs for Xbox are. Have you got to the part where your guy's, like, tired and hits the rookie wall? Because my dude started, like, sucking at that point. Not sucking, it just took a while for me to, like, warm up or whatever. Leaderboards. Like, I would miss all kinds of shit. And then halfway through the first, he started making more and more and more.
I already went through the injury. Had a hamstring injury and shit. Really?
Damn.
This guy. I played through it.
Evermore? I'm assuming he's on PC or something.
I played.
But his. Average, like, yeah, he's on PC. And his win-loss ratio for competitive is 289 wins to 30 losses.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's it?
Quick play, Xbox. Category. Time played. Guy has played for 1,114 hours. Highest level. I'm a master Overwatch. What? The website, like, down. Website is offline. What? Highest level. Well, this guy that's on the top for the time played doesn't even have a 50% win ratio. He's 4,292 wins to 4,487 losses. Huh. Oh, that's all I do. I'm never going to be real competitive. If I do, though, I want to look like those Korean kids that you showed me on Instagram. And come out with all those sick-ass opening moves. Did I show you that, Paul? I think I sent it to you, right? Right?
38 points, 4 rebounds, 9 assists, 9 steals.
Where is my... How many losses
do I... I've still never even played Overwatch. Is that shit fun?
It's free right now. For the weekend.
It's free?
Yeah, you get mad, yeah. I don't know what my win-loss is. You see, quick play. Okay.
So does Mariah Carey just perform a Christmas hymn? No, what? Team's been, I create offense and my defense. Now, I almost had a triple double this game with 9 steals. Fuck. Shit.
My win percentage with D.Va is 85. I have no characters under. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I do. My Sombra win percentage is 0. Most of them are above 50, though. I want to see, like, my total, though. Career stats. Why doesn't it tell you? It just tells me how many games I've won. You don't have to play to listen to it, I would imagine. I don't know, a lot of guys do, they just ride their fucking skateboards around. Yeah. I don't know how. The Hawks, yeah. Yes. Eliminations. Well, at least I have more eliminations than deaths. Which, I mean, I think it, well, it should be. Why the fuck? Can't I just see my goddamn win-loss? And I can't search myself on Master Overwatch because the website's gay, unless you're like a no-life. I'm gonna search for Nowrak. I bet Kaylin's on there somewhere. That nigga doesn't do shit but play video games. This fool's name is Tracer is Bad, and he plays as Tracer only. Yeah. Enter the name to search for. I loves bacon. No results found. God damn this website. Sir Ratchet Sauce. No results found. Fuck you. What did we do? Did we ever get the couch out? Or did we leave that in there? I know we never took it, but did we get it outside and put it next to the dumpster, or did we just leave it in the house? Yeah, the table. And all of our pots and pans. You're so stupid. We have two pans. And then we have like five mismatched plates. We have a matching silverware set, one cup. And I think that's it. Couple bowls, yeah, a cookie sheet, and a roll of foil. If I can ever get a fucking job or make money on Twitch, then I'll definitely start buying some stuff. But I want to get like, get an Xbox S, and then put this Xbox in the living room with another TV and a couch. Bed, so that when people come over, we can all play. Well, just don't come over for 2 weeks. Kind of pointless. Let's go to Vegas in 2 weeks. Save your money. Well, we get paid in a week, so then save all of that.
No, I'm like near the end. Why did you? I don't know. We're like
Damn,
60.
I haven't played.
I think we're like 62 and 9 right now, so we're almost there. I think we got like 5 more games or some shit.
I'm gonna do a 1v1 mystery.
Yeah, we're first seed.
You think you're so cool.
Low-key, we swept the Warriors.
Oh, I play the Warriors. I'm Reaper? Really? Reaper versus Reaper? Yeah. Damn it.
Score. Zero.
Almost killed him. And then he like teleported behind me. Oh really? Why is it? Why does it make us the same? Torbjorn versus Torbjorn now. Yeah. Yeah. What money? Damn. I suck with Torbjorn, and he just set up a turret in this horrible place.
Score. Zero.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go much longer because my mom's done. I'm gonna go to my grandparents. They don't know I'm here. Surprise them. Wow.
Hey Paul, what's your overall rating?
Score.
No.
0-3.
That's 88 on.
My 3-pointers are maxed. Yeah, I know. I only have 4, so.
Same. I'm a slasher, so I think I got like 6 or some shit like that.
Really? God dang it, dude.
Get your motto all the way up.
Oh my god.
Score 0-4. Battle.
Damn, how many rounds is this? Point. Oh, match point now. I'm about to get stomped out 5-0. This dude is fucking good. How the hell? Are you kidding me? Defeat. I want to be as good as Angel.
That's how I walk the child by my mouth.
This guy butt raped me. I need to play more Overwatch.
And the new Final Fantasy looks dope. Shit. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I never finished 13 or whatever.
My turn. I'm gonna get off, guys.
Whoa, which one is this gonna be? Bye, I'll miss you.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna stop my broadcast.
Wait, so when did 14 come out? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's why whack.
Why can't
as fuck.
I stop my broadcast?
I was like, did I really miss a Final Fantasy story mode? Cause that shit's dope. Love their stories.
When does the new one come out?
I don't know, but if the graphics are anything like what I'm looking at right now, it's crazy.
I can't stop my broadcast. Whatever, I'm just gonna turn off. Oh. Well, I will see you guys later.
Yeah, I still miss lightning now.